shortest recorded war in history? War was between Britain and Zanzibar on August 27, 1896. Zanzibar surrendered after 38 minutes. All started when the Sultan of Zanzibar died. And Khalid bin Bargash seized power without British approval. The British warships in the harbor opened fire on the Sultan's palace. Just 38 minutes later, Khalid's flag was shot down, and the Sultan's forces surrendered.